right. Got my chicken. She does not like the water. Come on, down you go. Down, down, down. She doesn't like the water. She's not happy. No, 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 no. Yeah, there you go. Just stay down. There you go. Let's get your little feathers out. Stay. It's kind of hard to hold her down, but, you know, this is what I have to do. I'm trying to wash her butt. Shh. Just relax, buddy. You relax. You okay? You okay? Can you get down? Can you get down? Can you get down? Get down. Get down. I need your butt in the water. Put your butt in the water. Yeah, never once when I was researching anything about having pet chickens, that I would eventually one day be washing a chicken's butt. But this is what I have to do to try to make sure she doesn't die on me. So far she's doing good. Water's filthy though, so I'm gonna have to get some new water. So hopefully she stays. Let's see, what am I gonna do? How about, can you just hang out in my shower? I did not have two separate buckets, so I just have to use the same one. So I just took her out. She's just kind of hanging out in my shower, just standing still, which is a good thing, I think. So far I got the stuck poop off her butt, which is a good thing. Now I'm gonna rinse her off and dry her up and blow dry her. Ooh, I know you don't like this, but one more time, girl. Ooh, in you go. Okay, come on. Squat, squat, squat. You can do it. Squat. Come on. Come on. Squat, squat, squat. Squat, squat, squat. Come on, get down. Get down, girl. Put your foot over here. All right. Down, 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 down. Come on. Come on, get down. Come on. Come on. It's just water. Oh, 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 oh. No, 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 no. There you go. There you go. I know. I know. Chickens don't normally take baths. I know. I know they don't. But I got soap. I got Epson salt on you. I'm gonna wash that off. So, just hang on. You gonna poop? You gonna poop? You wanna poop again? Are you done pooping? Are you done pooping? So I'm gonna dry her and go from there. just so you guys can see, I'll put her this way. You see? Her butt. That's what I'm trying to fix. So I'm gonna put her upside down. Yep. No. Upside down. There you go. Upside down. Sorry, buddy. I'm just trying to get some of the water off of her. So yeah, she's just chilling now. I'm just gonna get rid of the water. Thanks to my mom for lending me that bucket. So helpful. All right, girlfriend. Her little head's here, she's okay. Let me just expose her butt. So I don't know if you guys want to see, but I'm going to put it anyway. So here it is, her butt, poor little girl. So I'm going to try to put some stuff on it and go from here. Let's see. First, I'm going to spray some of this. This is supposed to be good for vent prolapse. That's what she has, so. I know. Look at, she's like, what are you doing to me? What are you doing to me, huh? I'm glad she's just calmed down a bit, so I'm gonna. It's gonna turn the camera, but I can't, so just put this here. So you can see. Hopefully. Because I can't hold this and do this at the same time. And then, preparation H, supposed to put some of this on here, and help her. Stop.
Stop pushing. Come on. Stop pushing. Stop pushing. Come on, girl. You could do it. You could do it. Although, there, so it's supposed to look like that, and hopefully, if she doesn't, stop pushing. Come on, relax, stop pushing. It's supposed to help the preparation H cream. It's supposed to help her. Come on. Just relax, relax, relax. I'm sorry. Relax. Are you just cold? Is that why you're shivering? Maybe she's just cold because she's shivering. I'd be shivering and scared too if someone was doing this to me. I did feel like there was an egg in there, though. Let me see. No. Hey, 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 hey. Shh, 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 shh. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. It's coming back out. I don't know if she keeps trying to force something out or it's just her breathing, but maybe that's just what happens when they're breathing.
Are you falling asleep? Can't go to sleep?
Yeah, her eyes are closed, so maybe. Maybe when chickens breathe, their butt just moves like this. I'm just feeling around to see if there's an egg in there. Because she hasn't laid for a little bit. Seems okay though. Okay. Alright. I am going to take that off and dry her up some more and keep her warm. And I'm going to actually blow dry her because she's soaking wet. Yeah, you want it to stand up, huh?